you like that?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, dude.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I had to give him some love and shit, you know what I mean?
What's up, duck man?
What's up, man? How you feeling, buddy?
Yeah, yeah.
We'll be back for you later, punk.
This is one of those weird little stories you might find hard to believe, but not when you consider how many freaks there are in this world who will do just about anything to get paid, including throwing some poor soul in the trunk and kidnapping them. This was supposed to have been my brother, or at least that's who these idiots believed he was. Yeah, they thought they had a big payday and called to tell me if I didn't come up with the right amount of cash, my brother would be a dead duck. They even went as far as taping a duck call to his mouth. Was I worried? Yeah, I was at first, and I was even prepared to give them what they wanted. But I had to see for myself. Well, as it turns out, they grabbed the wrong dude. Seriously, I don't know who the hell this guy is. But there he was, stuffed in the trunk of some Beamer these guys probably stole, quacking like a pitiful mallard about to become someone's duck foo young. Man, these dudes were stupid. As for the guy in the trunk, good luck, bro.